Hi students, in this video we are going to learn exercise number 14.1, question number 3, factorize. This is our first problem, x squared plus xy plus 8x plus 8y is our question. So there are 4 terms given in the question, so we can pair the terms. So first 2 terms pair, last 2 terms we can pair in this way. After pairing the terms, we have to take the common term outside. This is x power 2, this is x power 1, y power 1. There is no power is given, means we have to take it as 1. X power 2, x power 1, here 2 x's are there, here only 1 x is available. So we can take 1 x as a common x outside after taking out. Here actually there are 2 x are given because x squared means there are 2 x. 1 x we have taken outside, remaining 1 more x will be staying inside, that should be written from this term. Now this plus sign will be taken as it is. Now x power 1, y power 1, x power 1 it's went outside, so the remaining will be y power 1, that will be written here. Now plus here 8x, 8y, there is no x is common, there is no y is common, but 8 is common for both the terms, we can take it outside. 8 we have taken out, so the remaining is x plus y. Now x power 1, y power 1 is nothing but x plus y, otherwise here also x power 1, y power 1 we can write it. Now we have 2 terms in this two terms, we have x plus y is common, so take this x plus y outside. So the remaining, from this term we have taken this x plus y outside, so the remaining is this x only, that should be written here. This plus, here what is the remaining term, means 8, that 8 should be written. Now that's all your answer. X plus y is a common we have taken here, remaining term from the first term is x, second term is plus 8, that is where factorization value. Look at this problem now, 15xy minus 6x plus 5y minus 2. Again there are 4 terms are given. First 2 terms we are going to pair, next 2 terms we are going to pair now. From here 15 and 6, first look at the number 15 and 6, both are available in 3 table. 3 table 15 also will come, 6 also will come. So we have to take 3 outside first. Now xy, only x. Here xy we have, here we have only x, so which is common, x is common, x also should take it outside. After taking, open the bracket. Now 15xy is the first term, from this 15xy we have taken the 3 outside. So what we should think is 3 into what number will give you 15? 3 5s are 15, so 5 should be written here. Children, you should not go for a subtraction, you have to divide. 15 by 3 is 5, you can say that, or 3 into what number will give you 15? 5 sir. So 5 you write it here. X we have taken outside, so the remaining is y. That y should be written. Now this minus sign will come as it is. 3 into what number will give you 6? We have to think. We know that 3 2s are 6. X we have taken outside already, so we can close this bracket. Now coming to this term, 5 and 2, there is no common table except one table. One table only 5 and 2 will come. And here we have y, here we don't have y, so y also we cannot take it outside. So for these 2 terms, there is no common table. So we have to take 1 as a common table. So 1 is a HCF for these 2 terms. Now if you take the 1 outside, the term will be coming as it is, 5y minus 2. So then after writing, if you are multiply inside, definitely the question will come correctly. Then only the terms which is taken outside is correct. 3 5s are 15, x into y, xy. So the first term is correct. 3 2s are 6, this is 6. Now 1 into 5y, 5y, 1 into minus 2, minus 2. So whatever we have written is correct. Moreover, the number which is we have taken inside the bracket also will be same. 5y minus 2, 5y minus 2. Take on 5y minus 2 outside. Here the remaining is 3x. Here the remaining is plus 1. So that is your correct factorization value. So here comes our third problem. Ax plus bx minus ay minus by we need to factorize. So look at first 2 terms, which is common in these 2. Here also we have x, here also we have x. So take the x outside. So after taking outside, here what is the remaining? Only a. So write this a. This symbol plus x we have taken outside, remaining is b. Now coming to the next term, minus ay minus by. So in these 2 terms, minus is also common, y is also common. So we have to take minus y outside. This also minus term, this also minus term. We have to take a minus outside. So minus went outside. So the remaining is only a. Here also the minus and y went outside. Since the minus went outside, Here it will become plus. Here the remaining term is b. Now here inside we have a plus b. Here also inside we have a plus b. Now a plus b is a common term. Now here the remaining is x. Here the remaining is minus y. X minus y you should write. That is your correct answer. Children, after taking, if you have any doubt, multiply inside and check. Minus y into a, minus ay, minus y into plus b, plus into minus, minus by, you will be getting it correctly. If you have any doubt, you can multiply inside and you can check it. So this is your correct answer. We'll see one more problem for better understanding. 15pq plus 15, 9q plus 25p is our question. Now, so look at the next problem. 15pq plus 15 plus 9q plus 25p we are getting. Children, look at the problem. Here we have 15pq together plus 15 is a normal number. Here we have 9 and q plus 25p. If you are grouping as it is, if you are taking 15 outside, the remaining will be pq plus 1. Here we don't have any pq terms. P and q together, we don't have any terms. So we have to club these two numbers and these two numbers we have to club. Then only we can get it correctly. So let us write it together first. 15pq plus 9q and this one plus 25p plus 15. Like this we have to rearrange the problem. Then we have to go for the grouping from these two. For 15 and 9, both will come under 3 table. Take the 3 outside. PQ, Q. So Q is common. Take the Q also outside. Now the remaining. 3 into what number will give you 15? We have to think. 3 5s are 15. Since Q we have taken outside, the remaining is P. Now this plus sign. 3 into what number will give you 9? 3 3s are 9. The Q we have taken already outside. So you should not write again. So you have to close the bracket. Now coming to next pair. 25 and 15 both will come under which table? Means 5 table. So take the 5 as a common now. Here we have P, here we don't have. So we should not take it outside. So only 5 is a common. 5 into what number will give you 25? Means 5 5s are 25. Take the 5. This P. And 5 into what number will give you 15? 5 3s are 15. So this plus sign. 5 3s are 15. So here you should write the 3. Now here also inside we have 5p plus 3. Here also we have 5p plus 3. Take this 5p plus 3 is a common term now. Now the remaining here is 3q. Here the remaining is plus 5. That is your correct factorization value. That's all, students. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, subscribe our channel for more videos.